little lightweights together, a sandbag, a dog, a beagle. I've got a beagle over here on the side. Whatever you think that's going to challenge you, we're going to work right side, left side, and then we're going to get a cardio blast action going on. So go ahead and pick up that weight. We're going to start with our first exercise, which is that dumbbell drop off to a pickup. Let's go. There you go. Now push your knees apart like you've got a mini band on them. I know it's annoying to say that, but it's something that sticks into my mind every single time and helps me actually get a little bit deeper into my squat. Good. If you want to progress, feel free to add a nice little jump at the top. That'll really get you going. Flex the toes and set yourself up as high as you can. All right, you've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, lateral to curtsy. Bring the feet in, right side. There you go, curtsy. Getting in every single plane of motion in your workout not only makes your body more efficient, but my friends, it can use your time. I hate wasting time. All right, guys, meet me here in your curtsy. Pulse it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Send that right side back. Here you go. Here you go. Drop it down. Nice and slow. Push it up. Nice and slow. Oh, here you go, my friends. This is going to be something that'll make you sweat. Even if it's small weights, it's all about how you use them. Good, nice and slow. Come on, hold it down here, pulse it out. 5, come on, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand it up, drop the weights. All right, last burner. Send it back. Ooh, let's see if you can see me. Send it back. Tap that foot. Tap that foot. Bring your arms. Let's go. Come on. Burn it out. You've got 5, 4. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Oh, shake it out. That left side should be burning. All right, guys, everything that we do on one side, we do on the other. So let's go ahead, pick up those weights. Round 2. We'll hit that other side in here. Let's go from the beginning. Drop those weights. Pick them up. This time, I want you guys to focus on squeezing those glutes. Are you ready for this? It's like you got a little piece of paper in between those booty cheeks, all right? And you're trying to pick it up. Someday you might need to do this, who knows? But you're really going to be utilizing those glutes there. Add the jump now if you got it. It's all you. Wherever you are, meet yourself. Respect yourself, don't hurt yourself. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pick those weights up. All right. Bring it in. Step it out. Curtsy it up. Lateral step to curtsy. Now, there's always something that can make a workout a little bit harder. So if you want to challenge yourself, go ahead. Bring those dumbbells down to an isometric curl. Oh, yeah, guys. You should feel it. You should really feel this on your right glute and your biceps. Bring it back into an isometric hold. Pulse it. 5, 4, come on. 3, 2, 1. All right. Left leg goes back. Let's go. send it up. Good job. Press it up. Now think about using that right foot. You're pushing all the weight down onto that heel, the big toe, and the pinky. Like it's a little tripod. You want to evenly distribute all that weight. And then all that force, sending the dumbbells up, coming from the booty, not the shoulder. Let's go. Drop the weight. Tap it out. Tap it out. Come on, use those arms now. Can you think about this being your active recovery? Because it is. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, we're going to get straight into the cardio section. Take those bands off.